I'm Brendan Filbert. Thanks so much for taking a minute today with me to think about how you can be more effective with your prospecting. What I want you to think about today is, how do you practice your prospecting? Are you really about relationships, or are you about chasing deals? What does that look like? Well, we talk about being relationship builders in our business, and most people do. But yet what they do is, once they get the client, they do the work, they address the need, they get paid, and then they pat themselves on the back, they check with the client to make sure that they've done an amazing job. Client says, yep, it's all good, I'm happy. Well, then what do? They send the invoice, and then down the road they go, thinking, on to the next. Well, what if instead of doing that, you did all that great work to bring that relationship in? What about if instead of setting them aside, instead you focus on digging in and delivering even more and better value for them, way beyond their expectations that they had when they first engaged with you? What would that do for your business? Would it make a difference? Think of how, if you engaged your clients in this way, then they're the ones out promoting you and telling your story. And that all that time that you had to spend chasing down new business is being spent in delivering great value for your amazing clients that you really love working with. You want to learn how to do that? Join me Friday. We're going to be doing a webinar at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time. And you can learn about 6 steps to engage your clients as your best salespeople. It takes an hour of your time, and that's all I'm asking for. Is that your attention, your energy? And if you want to join us, there's a link at the bottom of this recording, right underneath the note, in the notes. Make sure you register and then come sit in with us, and let's see how we can make a difference in your prospecting effort today. I appreciate your time, and remember, to get what you want, you must help others get what they want. Have a great day, and I wish you good selling.